windowed mode for some reason. Oops. There we go. That's too bad. I thought I got into that locker in time, but I guess it must have heard me or seen me. Right. Doesn't seem like it should be a very difficult section, but Alien seems to be more sensitive than he was before. I should throw a distraction. Trying. Anything in here? Just a little way to go around. Okay, goodbye this camera. Oh, there's a thing there. Okay. What's that before? Like a rewire control. Let's open the door and then. It's not the same every time. You actually do have to control it, it looks like. beard.
Maintenance check request in sector C-12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
Not sure if it's in the vents or oh, I think it's actually out there. By out there, I mean by the robot. It's coming down here, I think. Saw another bleep right there. I gotta sneeze again. Sorry. Sorry about that. What the fuck's with these cans? Assume it's probably better to go up the ladder there. Seems like that's kind of where the alien is, so maybe not.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol safety protocols?
I don't want to know. Okay, well.
Apollo and the working gentleman working together for a safer, better connected Sevastopol. You are carrying some very dangerous items.
Wants me to go through that door. Okay, fine. Make too much noise. Maybe through that door it's gonna come down. Fuck. There it is. Fuck. Really want to get the save in. Fuck. I was way too close. Fizzle sticks. Okay, just went up there. Oh, man. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god, man. This fucking game. Holy shit. Fuck this game. Of course, it's pitch black in here. Oh man, this game's gonna give me a heart attack. Restore power, probably. Door locked. Oh, fuck. I did not see that camera. At least it tells you you don't have the passcode. I don't want to make too much noise this raid out here. Should be good. The fuck? Did you fuck off? Yeah, it heard that. I didn't even touch that thing. Fuck those boxes. The alien doesn't like boxes, alright. Totally understandable. Error, sit tight. S, we're going to have to find a new way to get the goods into the festival. Wait, says commercial cargo under scrutiny at the moment. G, checking the other shuttles. Tell your man outside to sit tight for now. I know a guy called Sinclair who could help us. I remember when the marshals actually had to deal with real crime rather than harassing businessmen and screwing with their deals. T. These gentlemen, I appreciate many of you are upset with the current situation, the imminent total shutdown of Gemini. I've been asked by Seekson to assure you the future of Sevastopol itself is 100% secure. Bullshit. The negotiations with interested corporate buyers have begun in earnest. In the meantime, before you leave, please deposit all Seekson-owned equipment in the security locker 2743. Made a full inventory, and the marshals will be informed if anything goes missing. Error. 2743, that must be this. Collected a bunch of scrap. Stromo. Sabotage for Life is now following you on Twitch. Thanks for following me, buddy. It's actually always coming. Okay, it's over there. Should be good. Oh, nice, nice, nice. I really want to go in there. Oh, it's blood trail. Why not? Ah, there we go. Oh, medkits? No. Okay. I don't think I'm going up there. Looked like it was right in front of me. Wait. Okay. Gone around in a circle. Excellent. It's down there. Okay. So I inadvertently created a distraction, it looks like. Now I have to go get decontamination room. Nah, I don't need to run, I'm good. Why would I run? I've got a flamethrower. That's not it. It's down below. It was below, and I think it went into the fence, so I think I'm good. Gotta wait till it moves away from that spot. You're just trying to freak me out now. Where do I have to go? Back quite a ways. It's above me, it's below me. It fucked off. So are you playing this game also, Sabotage? Checking out now. Yeah, okay, cool. Nah, it doesn't really lead anywhere I need to go. Should probably try to disable that camera. Now it's above me. That's a camera. It's showing you where it's pointing. If it catches you, it'll alert the. It'll make a noise and it'll alert the alien. I just disabled it. Okay, I just have to go this way. I have tried it. Distribution conduit. Now I have to go back. So now I can take that little passageway. I'm not afraid of this alien. That's why I'm crouching everywhere. I can't go in there now? No. It's just not nice to me either. Is it a she? I thought it was a male. Shortcut. Door closes so fast. Man, that's close. That is fucking close. That's gross. Yeah. Okay, good point. Does hunt me down and eats me. Oh shit. No, you can't run, man. You can't run. Running is not an option in this game. Yeah, okay. You gotta be patient. I'm okay for now. And I can save again, which is awesome. You get used to it. It was the first time I encountered the alien, it killed me like 10 times because I had no idea how it behaved. But you get used to the way it moves. Just have to go over here, I think. Holy fuck, that's gonna attract it. That not initialize distribution conduit? Okay. It's not really too excited by that. I think I need to activate that robot. Yeah, it would be cool to play as the alien. Confused as to what I'm supposed to be doing here. Do we need to do that? Yeah. I don't know, there is a DLC for this game, but I'm not sure what it is.
There's someone behind you. Every single step on the way.
Oh god, that scared the shit out of me. I'm confused.
Are you lost?
Yes, I am lost. I can't even access the computer.
I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
Well, this is a place to be. Oh, fuck off. I died in here. I'm confused. I'm not sure what to do now. They're just supposed to activate the thing at the computer.
I'm reliable. You know my face. The working Joe.
Any idea, sabotage? Robot just did something, so maybe he did it for me. die and restart. I think the robot did it. Yeah, there we go. I think I needed the working chair to... I can't even hear the alien. Fuck. Oh man, if he turns around, I'm dead. Threw a noisemaker down so we can chase after it. Yeah, I think I had to have the robot activate that thing while I hit the switches. Okay, where am I going now? Oh, that's helpful. Still after me. It's got an events. I think it might be coming down there. Yeah. That was a good idea. Oh shit. What? It just went right through the locker door. Oh fuck. It's still out there. I gotta wait this out. Okay, I think I'm good. Oh shit, no. Oh, no. Oh. Fuck! I think he's gonna eat me now, buddy. No, I got in time. I think I got in on time. Yeah, there's been a few times where it's, like, stuck its snout in the locker while I've been in there. Generally, if you get in here and it doesn't see you right away, then it just lets you sit in there. Search some dead bodies. Is there a, that's an override. That was really close. I don't think I can. I squeeze through here? No. Remove those boxes. No, it doesn't look like it. Maybe this will do it. Call freight. Yeah, there we go. No, no, man, you can't run. Can't run. What's that? Why is there an alarm? Oh god. Fuck. It's right in front of me. Hard to see in here. Oh god. That's not good. Oh, there's a camera there. That'll clear out. Yeah, that clears out the, holy fuck. Actually, yeah, that's a good idea. I should, when I'm done, the whole game, I'm gonna put together a death montage. I'm not gonna die here. Yeah, I know. I had no idea it was there. Fuck. Still, like, right in front of me. I don't know, should I... I'm not sure if I should go up or down. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Okay. Went up the vent. Going, I'm going. Made it. Made it! Yes! Oh man, that was intense. That was intense. Alright, I'm gonna take a break for a bit, because I've been playing for an hour or so, but I think I'm going to be back on again later. So,
is it still after you?
I think so.
Sabotage, if you want to watch me again, just add me on Twitter, or, I mean, you're already following me, so you should get an email. Alright, I'll see you later. Thanks for watching.